The Alzapua is probably one of the most interesting flamenco guitar techniques. Pua is the black drum and alzar means to lift or to raise. Since the Alzapua is only played with the thumb, this means that P plays downstrokes and upstrokes across one string. Or more. More often than not, the Alzapua is played across three strings. The best way of describing the sequence of strokes is as a threefold movement, which doesn't mean, however, that it has to be a triad. Movement 1. P begins with...